I just can't imagine life without my children. I really can't. They're so special to me and I love them.
You know, you're first-time parents. You don't really know what you're doing. You think you do because, you know, when you're... I love that when we're younger, we're like, my kids will never look like that. Yeah.
We had a neighbor approach us and say, I don't mean to offend you, and I don't want to alarm you in any kind of way, but I think there could be something wrong with your son.
We had MRIs and we had CAT scans, and there was a concern because his head was smaller, and there was concern that he was so behind with his gross motor, which is his larger muscles, his arms, his legs. I remember a lot of people asked us, well, why do you want to have an answer for what he has? You know he's behind, just help him with it. But there was just something pressing for me that I just felt like, I think that if I know what I'm dealing with, it will help.
Our children are affected by what is called Fragile X syndrome. It is the world's leading cause of inherited mental impairment.
I cannot explain what it's like to realize you have three children with the same diagnosis. It is unreal.
It affects families.
All three of them are so different, and every parent of any child knows that all children are so different.
The anxieties that our children feel and experience is probably the most difficult thing.
You want to go to summer school? This is summer school.
No, I'm going to go all the way!
Can I have it?
No!
Okay.
Your dreams just constantly change. You just have to stay positive. You just have to go, well, okay, that didn't work.
They sometimes act like they don't want anything to do with us. That can be a little painful, but we realize that it's just because they're overstimulated at times. There's those moments when they will just come and snuggle up to us, you know, and want our love so badly.
I just want them to be happy. And really, ultimately, if you think about it, isn't that what every parent wants? They want their children to be happy. That's what they want. And we just had to find a new happy.
One of our desires was to give all sorts of experiences to our children, let them experience all the wonderful things that this life has to offer.
I love them so much. I can't fathom what my life would be without them.